important words for his team during the break. He said, "I want us to play as though we're behind. We're good when we play with urgency. We're bad when we become complacent. Don't become complacent. Let's go."
Thanks, David. Stadosian trying to end the drought. Gets it from three-point range.
You know, I really like seeing this from Murray. Looking to get his open teammates involved. Being a willing passer is impressive to his teammates.
And the Hornets call time here. They're behind by six. 1:43 left in the fourth quarter of this one. 1:43 left in the fourth quarter. Washington. And the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
Pressure gets to some people, bothers them, but not Washington. Tremendous concentration in that big moment.
Deep two for Murray. It's rebounded by Charlotte. Right wing. And Porter comes to help. Here's Washington. And it's sent back by Plumlee. To the inside. And it's Murray with the jam.
Now, you can't just have skill and confidence to make big shots. You got to have a big ticker, too.
And not sure they've got enough time to save themselves.
It doesn't look good, even with a quick bucket here.
Porter passes to Murray. For Plumlee. Wide open, couldn't capitalize.
Well, I cannot believe he didn't capitalize there. And neither can he.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you can see the frustration on his face.
Murray, the pass to Dozier. On the wing, Porter. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. And the Nuggets lead by eight.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
And they can just let the clock run out here.
Cannot argue with the W.
Murray kicks to Porter. Now the feed to Millsap. Pass to Dozier. Murray with it. Defended by Bridges. Millsap left side. So the Nuggets win it. A confident win, and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah, I mean, it was a solid performance, particularly here at home. I think they built off that edge of being here and playing with just a little more confidence than their opponent.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. We'll see you next week.